Hey everyone, what's going on? This is Ash and Rima from Mass Effect Odyssey. And today, after a few weeks of gathering your different versions of the term Archon, this is our Archon meanings video. Now, there were far too many to put in one video. I think at last count there was 17?
Around about, yeah.
All in all. And that would create a very long video. So we thank you for all the suggestions, but we're going to do a top three of the more serious ones, I suppose, and a top three of the slightly more humorous ones. And with that, we're also going to add a couple that are on Reddit as well. So just to mix it up a little bit more. So if Rima, if you want to go with the more humorous ones.
And then we'll do serious after.
Yes.
Okay. So I guess the first one I've got is from user Ted2of25. And he kind of went with the same idea of like how people are saying Archon will be like our contingency. Mm-hmm. But he does it in like a little clever way. He says that it's aggressive retconning kills continuity. I don't know, I can never say that word, but he uses a con for that word, which is, it's pretty good. I liked it. It was quite clever. That was one of my favorites. The other one was by 00 Meat Plays, and he wrote a little bit of fan fiction for his comment. He said, alluring Rachni Krogan conflict on Neptune. And in the bottom, he's written, it's about a Krogan / Rachni love triangle with Ryder in Mass Effect Andromeda. It's really random, I'll be honest. But you know what?
But it's good.
Everyone needs love somewhere.
That's
so.
True. It's true. Especially on Neptune, apparently.
Floating gas giant, you know, whatever. And my last one that I thought was very good. It's kind of like he did it more like a sentence than actually kind of like
a name. I remember this one, yeah.
And this is by Jonathan Cole. And it's arrogant reapers killing cats. Oh, no.
Wasn't there a reply to that? It was literally like,
oh, yeah,
no.
And then Marissa Tomer replied back just writing, oh, no, sad face.
It was like a sad face or crying face or something.
Yeah. The Reapers are quite evil.
It's true.
So.
But are they willing to go as far as killing cats?
Well, they apparently only kill what advanced species that have reached a certain point of evolution or something. But we don't know. Cats are really clever.
It's true.
They may have their own like cat world, like in Futurama.
Yeah, <it's> true.
So those are the ones I really liked. I thought they were all really clever, quite lighthearted, and very unique.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's cool. Cool. Okay, well, I'm going to do the more serious ones. So first of all, we have Adrian Anderson, and his attempt was Alliance, Research, Knowledge, and there's like and in brackets, obviously, so you have to kind of squeeze that in there. Alliance, Research, Knowledge, and Covert Operations and Navigation. Which I thought was quite good.
Yeah, I like that one.
Next one was from District, and this was Andromeda, Reconnaissance and Knowledge, Colonization, Operations and Navigation. Navigation is a word that came up a lot.
There's
in
a few
all
words.
Of these ones.
Operations or operative.
Operations, Alliance, Andromeda. I think they're probably easy ones to connect to it though.
Yeah.
So, yeah. So yeah, that one's pretty good too. The final one we had was from Clifford Hendricks. This was Allied Recon Knowledge Central Operations Network.
That's kind of got like a Spectre feel to it, doesn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, you're right, actually, yeah. I look at that, I'm thinking, it does sound very Spectre-ish.
Yeah.
So.
But then we had some few ones from...
We did. There's three of these, isn't there?
Yes, yeah.
Yeah, so we'll do, if we read it, kind of read it in tandem. So I'll do the first one, you do the second one, and then I'll do the last one.
Okay.
So the first one on Reddit, and obviously you'll see a screenshot of this as well, so we'll include this, is from MasterChief71. His one was Alliance Relay Knowledge and Cooperative Operations Network. And then underneath just said, that's the best I can come up with.
Like, that's pretty good.
It's pretty good. It's pretty good. So you did well. So.
It is the Master Chief, so the
that's
Master
true.
Chief can be clever. So
I'm a fan of the Master Chief, so...
The next one was by New X7, and he wrote Andromeda Reconnaissance. I'm saying he when it could be easily a she. Andromeda Reconnaissance and Knowledge Crew for Operations and Navigation.
There's navigation again.
That
and
one's
Andromeda
a mouthful.
And Knowledge.
That one's a mouthful to kind of pronounce.
Yeah.
I'll be honest. Yeah.
Now, I deliberately said I wanted to do the first and last one because I knew that you liked the last one.
I know.
But I like it. I kind of like it too. This one is from Mad Cow Bomber.
It's an amazing name, by the way. I'm sorry. It's amazing.
I'll read it. And this final one was, this is, I think this is more of a funny one. I think, but I think
it could be serious.
It could be serious too, but I think it could fall into both. This is Andromeda Relay Kinetic Catapult Operative Network. I just love the word catapults in there.
It could be like the idea of that, like the mass
like a
relay
literal
is kind
catapult.
Of, yeah, well, the mass relay is kind of like catapult you to the next relay, right?
Yeah.
So it could mean something like that because it's got the word kinetic in front of it.
Yeah.
Or it could just mean some like medieval ass like giant catapult on Earth.
All I can imagine.
People are strapped in, yeah, and then they're just catapulted all the way to the end.
All I imagine is like, you know, from like the Dennis the Menace cartoons. I know that means two different things from the UK and the US. But he has like just the literal catapult. He like just pings things out. I just imagine one of them just with a ship in it and just goes sing. And just.
Well, that's a slingshot, is it not?
My ice corn catapults, yeah.
A catapult is the thing I think of is like, you know, those like old fashioned, like all the medieval ones where they like have like that, they put a boulder on it. And
that's
then
a
they...
trebuchet.
Yeah, but it's
which
still
is
a catapult.
Kind of a thing.
There's many words for many things. Let's agree to that. But that's, yeah, that's our favourites from.
Yes.
We aren't clever enough to come up with these. No. And a lot of ones that we kind of came up with kind of relayed into what people had already said. So we didn't think it was any point rehashing ours as well.
Yeah.
So
I think someone simply commented ours, it just means our contingency. I was like, yeah, pretty much.
Probably, that's what we're gonna be.
Simple is normally best. So yeah. I'm gonna wuss out and just say that our contingency is probably the right one. But I await to be proven wrong, because I normally am. So there you go.
It's
but,
got the dots in the middle like it's an acronym. So
that's it. They
something.
Seem to deliberately have put the dots in there, so it must mean something. So thank you very much for all your suggestions. As always, you can subscribe to the channel to stay up to date with all things Mass Effect, and you can always help the channel to grow by sharing the video too. Thank you very much for listening and for watching. We'll see you again very, very soon.